are India's very own Aishwarya Rai and Abhishek Bachchan, looking very lovely. You know, I was told that you all were here in Los Angeles on a holiday. It was an invitation from the Academy that you all accepted, and you all are here. That's pretty lovely for a last minute put together.
Last minute. Thank you.
Ash, tell us who you're wearing.
Well, luckily we have friends at Armani, and so when we had to kind of just pull this together the last minute, that's exactly what we have done. Armani just worked this all out completely for us, which is great.
Abhishek, this is a holiday. This holiday has been interrupted by the Oscars. Are you having a good time today?
Yeah, what a great interruption to have, I think. It's been wonderful. It's a bit cold in LA, which is unusual, but it's wonderful. It's so nice that very sweet of them to invite us and recognize our film industry, and we're very happy to be here representing India. And bumped into Ashutosh as well, which is great. So it feels wonderful to share this platform with the rest of them.
Now, this is of course the biggest night for Hollywood. It honors all these fantastic films. Have you had a chance to see any of the films that are nominated for Best Picture?
Quite a few of them, not all of them. I haven't got around to seeing True Grit yet, but our fingers are crossed for Colin. He's a dear friend of Aishwarya.
He's a dear friend, so we're really, really hoping.
And obviously, most excited for Rahman, so
right.
Yeah.
Looking forward to his performances. He's performing today, right? So we're really happy to be here and getting to witness our talent, our pride here performing live. It'll be great.
Aishwarya, you of course have worked with Colin Firth in The Last Legion. You know, he's hotly tipped to be best actor today for his work in The King's Speech. You know, what are your thoughts when you look back at your work with him in The Last Legion?
He's great fun, a dear friend that we've all, the entire team, we all came away being great friends. And we wished him the best. He's excited for today, so we will be meeting him soon. His performance in King's Speech is brilliant. I mean, I think he's done we all have loved his performance.
Great.
So looking
really
forward
great.
To, we're rooting for him, so we're here to applaud for him. God willing, all works best.
Right. Abhishek, you know, give me a sense of what it means for Indian cinema, you know, to have, you know, for the Academy to invite, to extend invitations to, you know, two of our most popular stars here.
I think it's very gracious of them, and it's nice. You know, we're honored to be here, and it's nice that everybody else is waking up to Indian cinema as well and recognizing it. And we're very excited to be here, very thankful to the Academy, and very happy to be here speaking to you, Rajiv. We're most excited when we saw you on the red carpet. Familiar face.
Aishwarya, you've worked in America, you've worked with several of the actors. Who are you looking forward to catching up with tonight?
Well, like I said, Colin the most. But of course, we have many friends here. And that's probably how this entire thing even came about. That's how people knew we were in town, we were holidaying. We went to the All-Star game and kind of word got around. And then we got this very, very gracious invitation. And that's how we're here to experience this evening with them. So we'll catch up later this evening.
Have a lovely time this evening. Both of you looking very lovely. Bollywood royalty, of course, Abhishek Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai. That was Abhishek Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai, Bollywood royalty. They're here, of course, on the red carpet to cheer for A.R. Rahman and a friend of Aishwarya Rai's, Colin Firth, who's nominated today for Best Actor for his performance in The King's Speech.